To solder the DC to DC converter in place, place the assembly into the prepared through holes on the board. Hold the assembly in place and turn the board over to access the leads. Apply flux to all 9 leads to be soldered. Apply a small amount of solder to the tip of the soldering iron and tack 1 lead in each group of 3 to the board. Trim the leads to the appropriate length. Beginning with one of the leads that was not tack soldered, solder all 9 leads into position.